artificial grass pitch, including our distinguished guests, the Football Foundation, Middlesbrough Football Club Academy, and players, coaches and supporters of our local partner football club, Brandon FC. This new 3G surface will provide vastly improved training and playing opportunities for local sports clubs, in particular our football clubs, and will serve as a tremendous asset for the whole community. We are extremely grateful for the support from the Football Foundation, both the financial support provided, which has helped us to realise the scheme, but also the thorough professional support offered by the Foundation staff through all stages of the project.
It's great to be here in Durham, and in the North East have produced some of the greatest footballers, none greater than our guest of honour, Jack Charlton. Our guest of honour, of course, was a great footballer, as I've already said, but he was also a World Cup winner, a World Cup manager, and he is someone that is regarded throughout football as one of our great ambassadors.
Now, if you think about him in 10 years' time, he may be playing at Wembley. Is that good?
Some of you may well aspire to become the Jack Charltons of tomorrow. But it's not what it's all about as far as the foundation is concerned. It's that you play the game, that you get out there, off your couches, start playing, get healthy and enjoy the game of football. And so that is really what the foundation is all about. I just wanted to say we thank all those who participated in this, all those people who are partners, the football Premier League, the Football Association, Sport England, all those who've made it possible for us to get the money to do this kind of work.